I feel awkward.
That's how you started off? Hey y'all, welcome to another video. Here's some of the stuff you're gonna see in this vlog.
Noah's having a mini heart attack back there.
Whoever is your favorite sibling would bother
me
anyway.
Look at those.
Katie's laughing.
Welcome to site A.
I was thinking of
crap. So the Sowells, not to be confused with the Sauls, are down from Tennessee. Yeah, they play some dang good music. So I wasn't planning on making a vlog, but here we are. Hopefully get some...
Are we special enough?
Be sure to stick around to the end, because the best part at the end, when the video stops. Oh my goodness, that's like, have you seen Stephen He?
Yes.
Emotional damage. He talked about that.
We're gonna get copyright strike.
I've not heard that before.
Of course she's not heard it before!
You suck.
Little white balls that you play with.
Ping pong.
Yeah.
No.
Team 2 got that one.
What are you doing Monday?
Team 2 wins! Girls won again!
How many did we get?
4-7.
Hey! That's two more than the last time.
Hello, sir. Would you like to hear about our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ? Sir, please, sir. Sir, we want to share the gospel with you, sir. Sir, don't build walls for the scripture and the gospel, Lord. Please.
This is a tactical maneuver that I learned back in my days of the SWAT team. His head's over there, my head's over here. We put our heads together and we can think better. Another thing I learned from a drill sergeant, nothing worthy of being done is accomplished alone. So you always put your heads together, kids. Oh.
This joker right here literally had to wake me up at 3 a.m. I had no clue why.
He needed to hear about our Lord and Savior, okay?
Yes, but not to where I get woken up.
We're spreading the gospel. Is that
not to where I get woken up, like,
watch me be persecuted. Watch me be persecuted for my faith.
Preach, Pastor Ethan. That means shut up.
Dave, I was keeping myself from crushing it, though. I bench pressed it over half again.
Oh, dang.
Lifting
weights. Staring at the camera while you do it.
The smolder.
You're supposed to be subtle with your bagging, Noah. One.
Two.
Stop staring at the camera.
Three. Four.
This is so cute.
He's the bunny. So original.
This is your new profile picture.
Let's now you're all into endurance and the weight is that
moment. Okay, wait.
Why does Mr. Bunny have a bolo tie that says K?
I didn't have a B because his name is Mr. Bunny.
Katie found herself a sweetheart.
I did. It's like adorable.
Trash is your sweetheart.
What we can do, get everybody from here, surround his chair.
I haven't done this in a while.
My shoulder's in a lot there, Noah.
Yeah,
that's improper.
Yep. No, it isn't.
Yes, it is.
No, it isn't.
On your mark. Get set. Get set. Go.
Man, you're pushing all your way down there.
Yeah, because he's got his shoulder in there.
That's the thing, like, I don't have my shoulder in there.
Yeah, let Chris put his shoulder in.
No, he can't do that. Look at him.
I can like
stop. No, that's not legal.
So is he cheating still?
I'm actually not cheating. I'm actually doing proper arm wrestling.
No, you're not.
Listen,
no, you're not.
Hey,
two, one. Yeah, bye. Wrecked.
Right arm is really okay. Sore from those weights.
You did Noah like this. Okay. You had your fingers like that. He almost got you.
Yeah. Your elbow is moving a lot.
Oh my god.
Somebody call.
Three, two. Jaden, stop staring at him. One, go. Yeah.
Jaden, I'll do you.
Set, go.
We will post this on everything.
My wrist is getting tired. Think of this.
They have left the Sauls.
Audio.
They're trying to figure out how to connect the phone to the thing.
To the stupid minivan! Noah's having a mini heart attack back there, and David's beside himself.
We're on our way to the Hayhira UMC. What's that, United Methodist Church?
Yep.
That's where the Sowells are going to be playing at 10:45. It is 10:21.
And we're going to Wendy's first.
We are. I'm just kidding. How could a cowboy be a queen? That don't make
That's
sense.
What I'm wondering! The song is so stupid!
60 miles an hour for the record, folks. Riding off in the sunset, blue eyes under my state sun. Big iron hips with the holsters, I'd be looking mighty fine on a poster. Wanted by the law, but the law. That's a prayer that a country boy prays. Thank God it made me this way, hunting, fishing, loving.
every day.
Been on YouTube before?
Have I been on YouTube before?
Yeah.
No, this is my first time. Hi
YouTube, have, subscribe. Like,
no, that's cliche, you can't say that.
How many subscribers do y'all have?
We have 10. So you have one?
his mom is his only subscriber. Yes.
We've arrived. We've made it safely. Despite Nathan's best efforts, we did not run over any squirrels. So, chicken, relax. It wasn't that funny.
Yeah. Next like, time.
Are you going?
Yes. It'll work. It's communion, so make sure you confess all your sins. Okay.
That's happened before.
Are you enjoying your donut? We come in that door. First thing the lady says, she goes, "Oh, we'll grab y'all some donuts on the way through." Yeah. Don't mind if I do.
We were walking in and then it goes,
We got
our United Methodist Church. We are the Family Sowell from Knoxville, Tennessee. It is so good to be back here. Okay, we can play two more, but we need consent to play one in church.
Yes.
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 Yes. Yes. Y'all don't even know what it is. We've never played this song in public before. We're gonna do a secular 80s song for you guys that you can have a spiritual mindset on. I like saying that.
Oh, that bass though.
You know, I dreamed about this last night. I didn't think it would happen.
I'm kidding.
Well, God bless you. We're the Family Sowell from Knoxville, Tennessee. Thank you for a wonderful time. Here's Orange Blossom Special. Okay.
really good. Family Sowell always brings it. They never miss, some might say.
We're gonna line up now.
Yeah, we are gonna
take it. Take a group photo. Fam Jam. Fam Jam. That's your new fam club.
Whoever is your favorite sibling, which should be me anyway.
Welcome to Site A.
We've buried our bass player in the side.
I was thinking of...
Don't give him the money, Bob.
Crap. Y'all are doing great.
Thank you.
I'm in the car goes, I am here!
We almost died in the interstate.
Jacob runs red lights all the time.
Yellow means gun it.
That's right.
I got a friend at work, and he keeps running green lights, okay, for real. Well, I tell him every time, dude, you just ran a green light, he freaks out.
And then this dude, Jacob likes to pass everybody that's going below 80.
Hey, man. Amen.
On a road that
we
doesn't have any
almost ran into a semi.
We're going at least 95 90. Miles an hour.
Yeah.
Not getting the fast lane.
We were on a two-lane road, and we almost got hit by a semi because he was passing a little
six.
Volkswagen bug that we could have waited
six
seconds to merge.
He passed six cars at
and
one time.
And one time, he literally was driving on the other side of the road because there was no one coming.
And y'all made it to the show on time, didn't you?
And we just died.
You gotta risk it for the biscuit.
And we just wanted to tell the officer about Jesus, right? You know? Pulled us over.
Jesus, take the wheel. Anything is a ministry opportunity.
Yeah. Yeah.
You know, okay, the van door shut and it got quiet.
Yeah, it's time to go.
Take care.
You too.
Keep being awesome, the amazing piano player that you are.
I gave it to David.
Thank you.
Farewell.
Do it on the piano.
Oh my goodness. I don't even.
It's taking way too long.
Are you taking a picture?
And he's taking like a thousand.
Love you guys.
Okay. Bye, Jim Jim.
Bye, love.
So I'm riding with Steven.
I'm about to cross the street without looking.
Okay.
That's for you, Ma.
Wait.
What's this?
Whoa. Holy moly. Where did this come from? Oh my goodness!
I still have the Hummer though.
I found out that having to attend business-related activities was a little out of character when I was riding in a large orange off-road vehicle with the Punisher logo on the back.
That's insane. Look at that!
Oh my gosh! Oh, look at this!
Why don't you buy something like that, Stephen?
I just got flustered, like I'm hot.
I'm not.
Look at those. Well, that was quite impressive.
Quite impressive.
Thank you for introducing me to the gospel of Adel Outfitters.
Adel Outfitters.
What are we doing now?
I don't know.
We gonna take it from the top, y'all.
Now 75, now 75, another man, I'll line there.
I might need to try that.
There was a boy in Arkansas who went to desert to his mom when 30 dollars made it out 35. Well, give me 35, make 35, and then 35, a little bit of that.
We're failures, Michael.
Love you, Michael.
I
mean,
see you.
From there, it's a way around.
I need you to do the rhythm part.
So now I'm taking this pain, and I'm paying it at your phone.
So then, when you are done, you go back to the water. Boom. And there you go.
Have you seen the American version of that where it's like they use the guns?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, remember what I told you.
What?
Just remember what I told you.
Oh, that. Can you
Are you telling it?
Grandpa told me this joke.
Uh-oh.
AKA real life story. He got pulled over for speeding one time. So he was flying down the road. He said, "Why the heck are you going down this road so fast?" He looked at the officer and said, "Well, my wife ran away with the police officer." And he goes, "What does that have anything to do with it?" He says, "Well, I thought to God you were bringing her back."
Wow.
Backspace. No, not clear. There's a backspace button right up there, stupid.
If I mess up, I'm clearing it.
Did you say not have a microphone?
Do it.
Hey, remote, hurry up!
You've got this. That one dude's just completely selling him out.
So after watching some old YouTube content, chugging a jug of Milo's, and sharing a redacted story about a redacted visitor that was there a couple days earlier, we headed to bed. Naturally, I went to the front porch. And then boom, it was the next morning and we went on a walk.
Katie, did you bring a Bluetooth speaker?
Yes.
And a phone for a wall?
Not phone!
The same exact thing. Oh like, gosh, literally. Not. Like, honestly.
Honestly, don't.
We're going on a walk now. Are you happy?
No.
Yeah, me neither.
Little Manny!
Wow, you suck.
Baby, come back!
Lame.
Talk about your channel.
Emotional damage!
Isaac Careless, one more subscriber than you.
Wow, James.
Come on!
Oh my gosh, David. David, can I try?
Wreck.
Get wrecked. This is why you don't have a girlfriend.
This is? What are your requirements for a guy that you're looking for?
Being able to do this.
I want,
like, insurance.
Oh, there we go. Katie's like, "I want a man who knows how to smash a beer bottle in one go." We're gonna be going through a lot of beer bottles in my marriage. David.
Oh! Katie's like, "That's my man!"
This is his girlfriend application. He can do this with a cowboy hat. Ladies,
single and available.
Ladies, come and get him.
All right, y'all, we are here. We had a nice time at Waffle House, and now we're getting ready to head back, so.
That's right, let me tell you something. This Joker can eat, and yeah, about drove me broke, but we're leaving.
I don't know what you're talking
we're
about,
we're leaving
y'all.
Now.
Those I are lies,
he,
all lies.
He literally used every lid in that building.
He tries to steal my lid, and then he's
I
disappointed
took a lid
because the
and
waitress.
More lids materialized. They're doing some kind of voodoo southern hibachi magic in there, and we love it, so. Hats off to Waffle House.
And thank you for watching the video. If you're not already, please consider subscribing. I don't know why I always have to say it. You know what I want.
Comment. You know what I want. And that's for you to unsubscribe.
Bruh. Thank you for watching and
like and unsubscribe.
Auf Wiedersehen, folks.